Oh, that's like really good. I think, yeah, that's like my best.
It could have improved a lot though.
Yeah, I don't know how anyone gets like 10x bunnies.
On All Stars, it's easy.
Well, yeah, on All Stars, because it's All Stars. Worlds are busted. That too. 3D All Stars is busted. Yeah.
Against
2P. Yeah. I guess 1P's a... Yeah, it's true. I guess 1P's a, not a bad trade-off. Oh, yeah. Because nobody, like, yeah. Love 3D All-Stars. Hello, Steak. Here we go. Get him. Thank you. Oh, I missed that like half the time. I mean, lately I've been getting like 115, 116 bunnies. Midrow says hi. Steak. He says hi. Yeah, alright. I'm just live on main. I really should start streaming on my alt more. The only times I've streamed on my alt was for the tourney. Yep. Three-dimensional all-stars, yes.
Shit, I missed the cutscene skip. I guess
I'll continue. Oh, did you miss it? Yeah, that's usually a reset point for me. Too bad if I miss it in the 1545. I can't. It's fair, Steak. It's honestly not everyone needs an ult. Whoever is in charge of balancing the 1545 confuses you. Yeah, they confuse me too. Steak got shafted, but you know. No, Steak, you got shafted. I'm sorry. I can drop if you want. No, I'm not gonna do that. Have really weird priorities and I'm very confused. Totally understandable. This is gonna be like what, a 415 gateway? Or high 414. That works too. Body were 231 pace. Yeah, no, second half is weird. Second half is just not forgiving at all. No, I don't do that.
You don't?
Nope.
I'm probably going to drop it because I don't make it fast enough.
Yeah. I could never get it quickly, like, so I just dropped it.
Please. Look.
Ah, oh, so close. Oh, that angle was not good. I had a feeling I was going to bonk there anyway. Oh, come on. I need to not talk during text boxes. No, it's a habit for me too. I do it all the time. I don't really care. I just like doing it. Exactly. Oh, yay. Go in the mud. Oh, pain. I know that pain. Yeah, Flygon had a sloppy start. Oh, I forgot. Like, these splits have a Flygon Man comparison that I made. Well, not made, but... Fair enough. This is probably like mid 4-3x pace, which is pretty good.
I just heard him fight.
Did you get hit? The tail? Oh, I hate that. Oh, I hate that. I hate when that happens. Sub 850, good egg one exit, cringe. I'm kidding. That's not too bad.
Bro, I don't need to talk to the Luma.
Oh, I hate when that happens too. Dreaded deciding factor. Oh, to the launch star? Yep. Yep. I'm not going for that. Oh, Jesus Christ. I just golden good egg too, let's go. I do it same. The only thing I do differently is the beginning and then like the 2P slope climb. That's all I do. Oh yeah, it's my turn for Honey I Once Get. Ugh. First try, I'm a god, I'm a legend, let's go. I am not a god, and I am not a legend, I'm just decent. Not bad. I'll take that, any day. Some of my early game goals are really good. I do it all 1P. Actually, wait. I just do like that same 2P jump, like at the beginning. Oh, nice bonk, bro. I've bonked both times. Let's go. I love that. I'm just gonna grab bits here out of paranoia. Uh-oh. Never mind.
Oh,
Oh, yep. Oh, yep. Okay. Oh my god! Can I stop throwing? Please. What's going on? Ah, that's what I wanted 2 times ago. I'll continue, but like, that's stupid. I was on a really good honey hunt too until then too. I'm upset. I messed up tower climb twice. Yep. Don't do it. It's a trap. I say this and I'm tempted to do it. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'll do fast third hit though. Yep, I've already made up my mind. Oh, I hate those. Let's go, I got fast third hit. Fuck yes.
I don't know how to do it.
It's really finicky. Take that. That was pretty good. It saves a good. Nah, it saves like, I think, 7. No. It saves like. That saves like 5. I attempt it and I, like, never get it. I've tried it, I just can never get it. Yikes. Oh, I do that all the time. You actually want to know what I do for the loop race? I detach my remotes and I do the race with my right hand and then I collect star bits with my left hand. Yeah. It's actually really comfortable. Here we go. Dude, when I found out that Ginkgo does this too, I was so excited. So I was just like, no way! I'm not the only one! I'm going to get this one up. Never mind. I missed. Oh, let's go. I passed it. Oh, yeah. No, I don't even try coin as I lied. Fell off the edge and died.
Yeah, and you're
only fell off another exam. Yep. I don't go for it in flip switch. What's your gold there? Oh, I get 123s all the time. I don't remember. Most of my golds, I don't remember how they're so good. Jesus Christ. Nah, I'm just used to it with 1P. I don't know, I've done it with 1P so many times, I just don't care. It's like a 25 3x Taras pace. Nope. I don't need them. I get the ship bits in Space Junk 2. The bits inside the ship. In the underside of the, you just like aim at the bottom of the ship with 2P and just grab a ton of them. I don't do that. Wait, what's your gold here? Yeah. Okay. All the leg. Yep. Oh, yeah. I know exactly what you're talking about. I've fallen off there many times. Jeez. Oh my god, I'm throwing. Yep. Stop cursing my run, man. You're cursing my run. I'm making the same mistakes you made. It's happening to me, exactly. Yeah, you're cursing my run. No, this one wasn't very good either. This is with like 20 and freaking. This is This is with like 20 in Honey Hive 2 for me. $25.39. I cannot complain. $25.39. I cannot complain. Honestly, keeping the 221 BBT out of Terrace is already good. Why does my Simon Best have to be a 221, dude? Fuck. That's not my like my actual PB, right?
Yeah, it's your 1P PB.
Nope. I think that's like a jumbled route PB or something. No, actually, I lost my PB splits and that was like one of my latest runs. Yeah. Yeah, that's fair. Either get it first try or I just like fuck it up.
It's weird. I hold like down and then like down right.
I don't even know what I hold. I just YOLO it and I pray to fucking Christ that works. Well, not entirely, but like. Oh, hey, first try. First try, let's go. Never mind, this is good. I'll take this. Nice. Not bad. Did you fall down the observatory? Did you fall down in the observatory? Yep. That's what my latest run had. I had a freaking 310 Space Junk 1. Oh, Space Junk 3 sucks. My goal there's a 252 and I don't even know how.
Yeah, and you got in your PB.
Yep. Oh, I just missed the star. That's cool. Hello, 305. It's safer. That's why I do it. Dude, am I slowly catching up? I long jumped slightly too early and I bonked. So fucking good, man. Let's try that again. Thank you. Whatever. Yeah. It's quick. Yep. It's quick. I don't really care. Get the shell. Thank you. How did it hit? Did you fucking see that? I don't know. This game is so weird. I don't know. Hang on. Thank you. That's all I needed. It's a load on your arm. Okay. This is like, what? 2-4X? That's like a 241. Oh, I hate that. I hate when that happens. Yep. Hey, it could be worse. You could screw up the fight. Yup. That's exactly why I'm laughing. Fun. I didn't mean to curse you, man. I'm sorry. Space Jump 3 sucks. Yep. What? Yep. This is rigged. Please don't die in Sling Pod. I don't want to die in Sling Pod. Don't do it, please. Don't do it. Okay. Yep. Alright, that works, that works. He is. How was that still a 252? What the fuck? Okay, that's not as bad. That was still a 252? What the fuck? I'm so confused. Oh, ouch. I imagine he has a lot of time to save. Mm-hmm. I still have no idea how my gold here is a 147. No, dude. Probably not. I always get like 1/5x's. Oh, I don't trust it. Oh, I love that. I didn't trust that at all. Holy shit. Now I'm really curious as to how far I am behind Flygon. Hold on, 3613. Shit. Okay, so I'm not too far behind him. I don't think so. Did you see what I just, did you see what just happened to me? I almost fell down in the observatory. Almost. I do it the red dot. I don't know why, but I will. Same. You could do it, I think. Darn, run's dead. Reset. I'm kidding. Don't do that. Oh. Don't die, please. Do it. Yeah. Smart move. Jump off the top. No. Oh, man. Man, hold on. Oh, fine. I'll stop trying. Yeah, it's just once. I almost got hit twice. Almost got hit twice. My Speedrun comic holds like a 202. Considering the observatory shenanigans, I expected that. Oh, yay, time for Space Junk Comet. Yep, I've done that before. Yeah, it's really stupid. Double first try? Holy shit, this is the run, bro! I'm not gonna, nope, I don't wanna jinx it. I don't wanna jinx it. But double first try is fucking good. That makes me so happy. Oh, it's like such... Oh, it's like a huge weight has been lifted off my shoulders. I was so close to bonking and falling off. Come on. Let's go. Exit 41-23.
Holy shit, I'm 42-10.
I'm probably. I don't know my real PB's exits. I'll know once I'm out of first half, but. Yeah. Neither do I. Nope. Same. It doesn't work for me at all. Oh, yeah. That shit scares me. Honestly, yeah. I don't even do the normal one. Like, fuck that. I refuse. Oh, yeah. Oh, I do that all the time. Oh, yeah, just don't turn around. Oh, yeah, I see. It's like a 202. Yo, Einstein, how's it going? Just came by to say hello. Well, hello to you, sir. Oh, yep, menuing is great. Should not be here at this hour of the night. Moment, yep. Isn't it? Was it like 2 a.m., 1 a.m., 3 a.m., 4 a.m. for you? It's one of those. 4 a.m., Jesus Christ. Go to sleep. Neither do I. Oh, I'm just gonna ride this then. It's okay. What's happening? Okay. There was like 5 occasions where I should be dead. Oh dear, get up. Okay. Not great, but it's whatever. The important part is I'm alive. That's all I really care about. Weinstein, I'd ask how it's going, but, like, it's 4 a.m. for you. Just go to bed. That's what I'm hoping to do. Honestly, at this point, yeah, I just kind of want to finish. Unless I lose 3 minutes in bedroom again. Or second half. Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, at least the fight's good. My fight's pretty good. Alright, not bad. Could be worse. Well, I'm just about on my 229 splits. My 229 splits had a 48-24. They had a 48-24. Well, I'm getting like a 47. Yep. This is like, yeah, this is like part, that's part of why I'm doing this. Also, well, salty run back. Two-piece shit? Yes. It's, like, not hard.
I sometimes miss up the triple jump, though.
I mean, same. Doesn't happen very often, but yeah. Where did he reset? Where in first half did he reset? Oh, right afterwards. Okay. What was his? What did that first half end up being? Hmm. Safe and grab bits here. I probably don't need them, but one, two. Nice. I just golded. Yay.
Why does any rookie want to 17-0?
17 optional. Star bits. In case you need them. Yes. That's swimming was spicy. I'm sorry to hear that. Yikes. Oh shit. That is no good.
like a spicy beginning of Beach Bowl 2.
Beach Bowl 3?
Yep.
Wait, what was your Beach Bowl 2 exit?
Oh, wow. 5102.
Oh, I was gonna say, did you miss this? No, did you miss the skip? Oh, well. Oh, I got penguined. Well, that's not as bad.
I lost like a few seconds from that. It's okay.
Yup.
Probably. I don't know. We'll bet. We'll see if I miss it too.
Yeah, I will. I'll tell you what my exit is.
Yes, it did. Yeah, my fake PB. Yep. 52-55 Beach Bowl 3 exit. Jesus.
Honestly, that's just that's a good reason to do it.
Honestly, just like as long as you're on 2x pace, just keep going.
Yep. Alrighty, it's time for Bubble Breeze. Yeah.
Yeah, Bubble Breeze.
My favorite.
My favorite. You already know
it. It's fun, actually, yeah. Oh, I got you. Oh, I don't remember. Oh, yep. How many times did you die there, you said?
Oh, I died 7 times trying to do the skip. And I was on All-Star, so I had, like, no knowledge.
Oh, yep. Pain.
And then, I took
the cast
away and died twice.
Oh, my God. Bubble Breeze was cursed. Bubble Breeze was cursed for you, dude. Is that in your 602 PB? Fun. Yes.
And what was your exit from Bubble Breeze?
I meant like tied in like.
Yeah. Real time.
My stream is dying.
Jesus. I'm way.
You're
I'm.
Like
5437 Bubble Breeze exit. I mean, I'm way past, like, good on Starbits, but I'm still gonna grab these anyway.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Get out of the water.
I just did, yeah. 56. 56, 15.
I have 502 star bits, Jesus. I'm way past good on star bits. Let's fucking go. 502. Are you local recording? Oh shit. I mean what I do is like I always local record while streaming. Like I just like local record my runs. Just in case I drop a ton of frames. Might be a good idea to start doing that. Bonk there after I mentioned clip. One exit. Jesus Christ.
I'm getting like a
100 something. Yep. Let's go. That's still not bad. Joined. I have no idea. Yeah, both of us. Just like doing runs. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take it safe in Sweet Sweet. I'm on compared to him, but I'm about to. Maybe I'll check after this. 58.45. 43. I think I'm close to that. For me. Oh, I'm like 10 seconds behind him. 11. I'm not gonna psych myself out with that. That's pretty good, though. I think he's just do one. Just do one. The Octoomba. Everyone just goes in one. So that's just what I do. Yeah. Yep. That would do it. Better than nothing, I'll take that. Oh my god, what are these angles? Uh-oh. I hate doing that so much. Get the star, please. Put me out of my misery. Honeyclimb's not for a while. Oh, I hate when that happens. Yep. Yeah, beating the 235 ain't too bad. Yep. I do, I think. Oh, fun. Jesus Christ. I've choked before, but not that hard.
Yeah.
3.71 Ghostly 2 race. I'll take that. Let's fucking go. I just golded. Like between right and down right, I think. I think more towards down right. Wait, no, that can't be right. Down and down right. Oh, then I switched to like up left, I think. It's hard to explain. I did not deserve to make it. What the frick? Bro! I fucking... I got 2 PQs. I got the key. And I was trying to spin back, I fucking ground pounded, and I just did 2 peekulas again, twice. I lost like 6 seconds, but like, I don't care. Let's see, Einstein, thanks for the good luck. Have a good night, have a good sleep. How did that only lose 6 seconds? I'm cracked. Jesus. I got it twice in a row. Sounds good. Oh, I hate doing that movement. It never works. No! Not what I wanted to do. Oh, great. Can you? Come on. Okay, I'm fine. That could have gone worse. I'll be honest, that could have gone worse. Holy shit. Okay. I just got a 111.48 first half. Let's fucking go. That's like my best first half by over a minute. That first half was so good. Oh my god. What's your first half exit? Let me know.
Oh, not bad. That's solid.
This was a 111. Jesus fuck. Not bad. I think I did two. No, I think I got like a 2. I got a 233. To the fountain, and then I fucking took the warp pad down. I'm throwing. Please, I don't want this to be a bad second half. It's fine. I should be okay. Oh, you fell down, yep. Please do not let second half nerves get to me. That's all I ask. How far ahead of latest run am I? Yep. I'll just keep comparing against sub. I don't think I did. I mean, I've gotten it many times. I almost clicked on Battle Rock 2. Probably. I think it should be okay. I know it was the same issue with Hardcore's Sub 9. God. Come on. Nope. Come here. This way. This is a very shaky. I can hear you, yeah.
Your stream just went out, I think.
This is a shaky start to second half, and I'm not really liking it, but it's fine, I guess.
Yikes. Oh, I don't grab bits in free slam one, okay. Well, I got knocked onto the arena. I'll take that. Hit him. Thank you. Literally did not get the go live notification. High levels of cringe. I am so sorry, Lyric. How's it going? Thank you for the good luck. How are you? Okay. Just okay? I see. Got roped into signing up for the 1862 relay, so that's a thing. Who roped you into it? Who did it? Who done did it? Do I gotta fuck him up? What's going on? Okay, alright. If you say so. That's good. You agreed. You were just being kind of silly. I see. Yeah, I'm trying not to think about it too much, Lyric. MKK. It is in my chat. Not? No, it's all good. That was his old name, yeah. Yeah, that's his old name. I remembered him. I remember, like, I knew him as Lyric. So, like, who is in VC? Midbro. And honestly, well, I'm on my phone. Oh, I'm good at menuing. Yes. If he wants, I don't know. I can probably ask him later. I can't, but I can check that. it's all right. He's not really comfortable with VCing anyway. I wouldn't force it. Well, he was actually just wondering if he wanted to join his server. Lyric, that's all. Might not be a good spot. Actually, wait, no, this should be fine. Yeah, that's fine. Scuffed, but it's fine. Could be worse. Yeah, I mean, it's in my chat. No, you typed 1 minute in my chat.
Yeah.
Alright. You're gonna have to give me, bro, a minute to send you the invite, Lyric. I told you already, he's not very comfortable with VCing. BPT stands for Best Penis Tickler. Thank you for your contribution, Matt. Hi, and thank you for the good luck. Again. How are you, Matt? Are you doing better? Or about the same? Depends on the day and who's in VC. Yeah, that's fair, Lyric. From Jewel. Nice. Yeah, no problem. Honestly, Matt, I've never played Wizard 101, but I remember when I first heard of it, like, it sounded really fun. But yeah, when was, like, the last time anyone played Wizard 101? A vibe. That sounds cool. Sounds like a vibe for sure. No, I don't care.
Oh my
god, Matt. Matt already made the joke.
Oh my god, this is the mole cycles level. Join me in the mole cycles land. I wouldn't go so far as to say that this level is cute.
I don't think so.
You fight a giant mole at the end of it. What part of it is cute?
I don't think it was a clip. It was just like... It was like in my sub 230 grind, I kept like screwing up Vesti Garden 2. Kept screwing up the question mark planet, and for some reason I called them mole cycles. Cringe. Yeah, that's the whole meme. Half
mad. How dare you ask such a question?
Yeah, you want to see the video?
That's what I thought. Bro.
Yeah, it was pretty great. I was really happy when I got it. You remember the pop-off, honestly. Who doesn't remember the pop-off? I remember it like it was yesterday.
When I got my 229, that's what we're talking about. Do it.
No balls. Do it. Dusty Garden 2 is never good. I hate that level.
It's like my level that... Shut up. I can hate my level. Get in there. Recover from this? Cry about it. Cope. Malt. Seethe. Cry about it. Maybe you will. Matt, I forget. Do we grab star bits in Free Slime Comet? Quick, I forgot. I'm talking to Matt. Matt, do I grab
Matt Doigrep, Starbits, and Free Swim Comet. Okay, yes, okay. Got it. Thank you. I know in 120, obviously. Nerd. I'm just gonna keep it at 20, just to make you mad. At least all your jokes aren't that unfunny. Ouch. Oh, fun. Your jokes are funny, we're just in denial. I don't think so, bub. Bub? Why is Castle playing SPM tonight? Supposed to be on your side? I'm not supposed to be on anyone's side, Matt. Yeah, I'm sorry, lyrics stole my heart. Yikes. Suit yourself. He hasn't done anything to me, Matt. Has he turned me gay? Matt, you have a boyfriend, my brother in Christ. Fair enough, Matt. What the fuck? I didn't know I could gulp by that much. In my 220... I don't know. I don't remember. Don't remember. Your bedroom, like your peepee's bedroom exit?
Yeah, like if I tell you my bedroom.
Sure.
If I need to,
I'll tell you. Yeah, I'll let you know. I'll tell you. Yeah, when we get there. Matt, you're still trying to convince you. Are you still trying to convince yourself that Lyric doesn't have a face? What's the matter with you? Yikes. Yes, I did ask you something. Are you still trying to convince yourself that Lyric doesn't have a face? Come on, Matt. You're better than this. Oh, so you kind of a yikes gusty garden comet? Yes, you are. Yes, J.M. L. You can spell it. Yep. Cope harder. Just cope harder. I know. I'm trying not to think about it. Grab the coin. You do it in DMs as a joke. What have I missed in chat? Oh, come on, Matt. You gotta be nicer to Lyric, dude. Please, for me. You will not be nice for the sake of being nice. Well, I'm asking you to be nice to him, okay? Please. What? Oh my god! No. You cannot be serious. You cannot be serious. That's so stupid. Whatever. How much does that lose? Probably enough to piss me off, but like... That's impossible. I have never seen that in my life. That's new. Actually, yeah, you know what? That is like the first like big mistake I've made this entire run. Well, like, wow. All right, well, something had to give. I'm just confused. I'm not. Yes. I'm literally just confused. I'm not even mad, I'm just confused. Alright, I'm just gonna not think about it. Oh. I made that. I'm so used to having to spin there. Uh-oh. Shit. Go. Okay. Why do I feel like that did not deserve to work? Oh, thanks for the backflip. I appreciate it. Definitely needed that right now. Stopped for like a split second. The biggest mistake he made in bedroom was not having me in his right now. Lyric. Oh my god. That's not gonna... Yeah, okay. 700, Jesus. I don't know, it just didn't feel like it should have worked. Oh. Okay, I need a coin. Yeah, plus skip was good. What did you do? Did you screw up plus skip? Oh, pain. Yep. The movement to Bowser, like, that was sus. That, like, my heart stopped for, like, a second. I thought I was about to die and, like, lose my shit. Oh, this is a 1.5. Oh, wow. Okay. This run is, like, pretty good. I'm, like, a minute ahead of PB. Well. Still trying not to think about it too much, but I'm pleasantly surprised so far. So far, I'm pleasantly surprised. Nah, you're right, Matt. This run sucks. What am I doing? I'm wasting my time. Alright, don't think about it too much. Just keep doing what you've been doing. Oh, that wasn't even close for... That wasn't even remotely the angle for double Luma bounce. Blech. I need to work on that again. Best single Luma bounce ever. Toog Sex approves. Oh. You could still do it, I think.
You'd need like a really, really solid engine room, but yeah, you could probably do it.
I don't either.
Doable. It's hard, but it's doable. Same. Let's go. Not a terrible gold leaf one for once. Fair. What? No, no, no. I refuse. You cannot be serious. Okay. There goes Flygon Bob. Bleh. You know what? It's fine. Just keep going. This room is also pretty solid, barring like two big mistakes. Can you backflip? Thank you. Oh.
Oh, no, that was mine. You know what? This is totally fine. I have a 149 gold leaf 3. I cannot complain at all. Alright. And I lost like 30 seconds in Gold Leaf 2. I'm just gonna not think about it. Get up! Pain. Yep. Oh my god. What am I doing? Blech. That's stupid. I think I'm a little shaken up. That's... T29 is dead. Yep. What? No, no, no. Don't you dare. What the fuck? That's bullshit. I'm literally throwing. I'm throwing for content. That's what I wanted before, bastard. Ah, well, okay.
I got a 2-3 at the full blade.
Yep.
So dumb.
Yeah, okay. Alright, well, 225 is probably dead. That's, like, the dumbest way to kill it, but great! Let's just hope I cannot lose enough time to kill 26. That's really all I need. That's really all I care about right now. I'll be fine. Throwing for content. Let's not do that. Yeah.
Congrats.
I did not. I like was gonna get it and then I spin bonked like on the last wall jump.
Fell all the way down, had to do it again.
Why am I grabbing starlets here?
Eh, whatever.
It's good practice, bro.
Oh. Well, okay. I see how it is.
I see how it is, bro.
Imagine losing time to an auto-scroller. Cannot be me.
Well, yeah, I love losing time to an auto scroller.
Okay, toy time 2, seaside 2. Stop TPing that triple jump, honestly. MP movement was just fine. Yeah, that's what I tried doing. Messed it up like 5 times. 3? Whatever. Okay, well, 25 is for sure dead. Oh, great.
Thank you. It's time for my arm to die. Finger. Come on, don't drop my spins, please. It's not hard at all. No! Come on! No! No! Ah, fuck off, man. Yep. Yep. Join the club. I actually... my arm's not in as much pain this time. I think I'm actually getting used to this again. Loki would have an advantage in this level if you held the Wiimote in your left hand. Interesting. I see where you're coming from, but interesting. Get it? Oh, I'm sorry. So stupid. Get up. That cannot be good. Not exactly surface swim RNG, it's just...
I think it's a setup I use.
Okay, we're good. What's not one of your skills? What is it, Lyric? Entering levels when there's a clear star on the screen. True. I always forget to... I always forget to go into first person after spawning the planet. Well, it advances toxbox cycles, so it helps, yeah. Oh, what the? Come on. I'm not looking forward. I don't wanna throw.
Yeah, that's not very good.
Yeah, Lyric. It helps advance the talk walk cycles. It's fine, I'm just low-key throwing for content. I'm not even losing that much.
See some comment. Oh, I must have died there.
Nah, it's all good, man. What? No. No. How did I miss that one? What the fuck? Go! Please! Stop getting caught on the edge. I'm throwing for content! Don't tell me this isn't even gonna be 26. I swear. Don't tell me I'm killing 226 to this. Stop! Just stop! I'm really killing 226 to this bullshit. Oh, I don't like how close it is. I don't like how close it's getting. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. And I'm going to lose time to Gold Leaf S because I'm just bad at Gold Leaf S. Ugh, I think I killed it. Alright, that's fine. Alright, that's fine. That's okay. Ugh. I know I can do this. I was honestly just scared for Gold Leaf S. Going. Pop off, go crazy. I lost like a minute in engine room. So, I'm kind of This was like 225 pace going in.
Yeah.
How's it going, Textrope? Hope you're doing good.
I seriously don't like how close this is getting.
Six is dead. Time to match all my golds. Go. You get to play again this week? Let's go. This, like, late game has been terrible. It's mostly... Ugh, it's not good. Just, like... Honestly, just, like, engine room... Like, how do I the spaghetti? Faster movement in Blue Base One. I've learned it. I haven't done it in so long, but I've learned it. No! No, you cannot be serious. No. No, no, no. No, this is not okay. This is not a drill. I am in pain. Dude, just break the cage. Just break the cage. You cannot be serious. I'm really losing it. I'm losing it. I'm losing my mind.
I think Pods Bop is dead too. No, it's... Yes, it is.
I mean, it's not like dead, but it's just like really, really hard. Come on, feed the fucking Roomba. Dude, this run was so good until engine room. Actually, Honeyclimb, but still. Man. After Honeyclimb, it all just went downhill. I'm so stuck. It makes me so sad. Ugh. Thank you. A-okay. I can't bob J-car. Fuck. Drip drop wasn't that good. Seriously? Why is my gold here so good? Okay, Pods Bop is basically dead unless I match gold. Which is, like, not gonna happen. So. Yep, can't bop Pods anymore. Like a 145. Okay, I'm gaming. Yeah. Most of my golds are good. Hang on, one sec. I gotta grab my, one sec. Thanks for the good luck, Hex. How's it going?
Go, Luigi.
This run kind of fell apart in engine room. It was like 225 pace. And then, well, yeah. Well, the thing with me, Lyric, is I'm not going to go for Giselle Cave this run. I literally, like, don't care. Oh, because I lost my actual PB splits, and this is... And my quote-unquote PB on these splits is a 229.20. Giselle Cave this run, so say goodbye to Pods Bob. I think I could still 227 2x this though. Which I guess is okay. No!
It saves like 4 seconds. Yeah. It's risky.
Let's get a 24 so the rankings look nice.
Yeah, no.
I
don't think I can do that anyway.
Yeah, it saves like 4 lyric.
Yeah, I would not say it's worth it in 120 at all. I mean, my 80% gold has it because I'm a freaking masochist.
Neither of my 120 gold touch is okay. Just close it out. Let's do it. I never go for Task Strat Lyric. Not unless like the run's completely dead and I just want to meme around. This run is not dead, and I do not feel like memeing. What the hell? You're kidding. Okay, well that just killed 227 2x. Amazing. Ugh. Oh, come on! Actually, wait, did it? Yes, it did. Like a yeah, that's like a 227.36 or something. You know, it's weird. That's a mistake I have never made before, or at least not in a long time. Eh. Well, you know what? I think this salty run back thing was a good idea. This was a good idea. Cool beans, bro. I PB'd. Yeah. Ugh, what a terrible ending, man. Fucking engine room and just endgame. I had to have... Dude, I was on 225 pace in engine room. I'm crying. That run was like literally cracked until Honeyclimb. Ugh. Excuse me. Thank you, Lyric. Thank you, Love. I appreciate that. Thank you, Hex, for the GG. Well, yeah, that run sucked. Well, no, I can't say it sucked. It was, I can't say it sucked. It was great until Honeyclimb, and then it just kind of deteriorated in quality. We'll say that. Deteriorated in quality. Do I even move up any spots? I don't know.
Did I bop anybody? Let's see, I bopped 1, 2, 3 people. Well, I bopped Latcher's Mini, yeah, great. And Odd Me's Wee Pee Wee. GG. We take those. Good shit. Well. Yeah, I'll take it. Well, I guess now it's the... Let's look at this. Okay. Let's look at this. This was... Yep, 25-39, pretty good. This was like... Okay, 47-13, fountain exit, that's okay. Yeah, I made like some mistakes, it's okay. Got some golds. What was it? 111-48. Freaking first half exit. That's like my best ever. Shaky start to second half. The bedroom was... like cracked until Honeyclimb, bastard. And then let's see, yeah, engine room was fine until, well, gold leaf 2. Actually no, engine room sucked. Engine room sucked, kitchen 2 sucked. No, 3, kitchen 3, excuse me. Yeah, no, this whole like late game, this like engine room end game shit segment, terrible. Yeah, Dangerous Bop is next. What does he have? He has... he has a 227.23. Yep. Great. Oh. Yeah, we're watching credits. I forgot. We're watching credits. And I just dropped my nunchuck on my table. My desk, yay. Come on. One more. Just one more text box. Just one more. All right. Yay. Okay. Let's do the obligatory screenshot and post. Yeah, I'll take this too. Not too bad. Definitely some room for improvement, but I'll take it. Pictures. Where's pictures? Yep. Oh, I should stop the recording. Actually, no, I won't. I'll stop the recording after credits. Yo.
I got the recording.
Let's go. GG.
Welcome new galaxies.
Oh, literally like 10 seconds.
Oh yeah, okay, that's not too bad.
Okay, so it's gonna be a really brief submission. Okay. Wait.
controlling with one L. I'm so good at spelling.
Yeah, it will literally be like 5 seconds.
Okay, that's not too bad.
Maybe 3 seconds, actually. Like, barely, because I, like, quickly did it.
You could definitely 229. Yeah, no, I feel you there. Made Pro 229 arc, yeah, for sure. So true, Lyric, honestly. First half was cracked. This whole first half was cracked, and then Bedroom was cracked, and then Honeyclimb happened, and yeah. And then Engine Room happened.
Like, how good is a 113 first half?
What was it? What were the seconds?
113.50.
Yeah, that's doable. Yeah, I feel it. Yep, no, I feel it. I've gotten 112 once. I got a 111 this run, Jesus Christ. You could do it. Definitely you could. I'm posting this here too. I guess we'll just post it in the MCSN server as well. I don't know. Be sandbagging now. Yep. True. Okay, let's... Who are you raiding tonight? Oh, well, there's one obvious answer. Castle. I'll take that. All right, let's see. Raid message. Oh, I need to stop recording.